The Worldtech Tower in Chandigarh was conceived to be a building with a form that makes it iconic and yet completely functional with smart optimization of spaces.
Apart from creating an iconic building, I wanted it to be very functional. So for that, we have chosen a form in which we have created the building in terraces. So that way we are able to use non-FAR areas in continuation to FAR areas, and it gives us a good form also. There was one more brief from the client that the building will be rented to very big corporates and some young entrepreneurs also. So it need to have mixed spaces. So if you see the design, what we have done is the ground floor and first floor are interconnected to each other with a very clearly demarcated separate entry. It is very much suitable for a bigger corporate. And the second floor, as we see, is the single largest plate in the building, which is useful for a person who wants a space on a single floor. Above that, we have done smaller floors, and every floor has a unique terrace attached to it. So the terrace acts as a green extension to the office, which makes every floor desirable. We have mainly used three elements in the building. One is HPL, one is glass, and one is ACP. ACP and glass are the major components of the building. We have used ACP in two shades, and also glass is in two shades. We are using darker glass for the spandrel panels, so it covers them when we see it from outside, and the lighter part we have used for vision panels. The HPL is used to highlight the main entrance of the building, and it also gives it a unique contrast among the buildings which are on the sides. The glasses we have used, apart from giving a functional purpose, they break the monotony of a single large facade. So it looks really interesting. I feel really happy to see that every space we design is used in similar manner in which we have earlier perceived. Like see, on the lower floors, we have a very big corporate multinational firm. And similarly, we have some young entrepreneurs on other floors. Recreational area is very much used, and the building is working as we thought it will work. Aludecor, we really liked the product, and whenever we faced a problem, we really had a good support from the company. And plus, they are innovative in different shapes, textures, so which helps in making new designs.